멍이 샜을 뿐 부르짖어 널 위해 Let's grow hey!
So bring it on, bring it on, bring it on
미안해 호랑이랑 거침없이
Printed in a picture framing that's not the catch The point is we lit up and dislike
So, don't forget to hit that Mother Livic subscribe button and hitting post notifications so you do not miss another video. Thank you guys so much for the love and support, and let's get into this video.
What's going on, my silly, it's your boy Silly Bones, and right now, guys, we're going to react-o video. In this reaction, we are reacting to Super M. MV. This is trending number 3 right now in Indonesia, so I thought I'd give my reaction and give my points to it. Before I get to this reaction, hit that like button, leave some comments down below, hit that mother subscribe button. I don't know what's going on my laptop, guys. I can't get my CEOs where they were, so this is going to be a little struggle, but you know me, I'm not going to stop at all. I'm going to keep going and posting. As well, guys, I am getting more in the word, I am getting more in scripture, and I just dropped Battle Fest. I dropped it. I did, try to edit some of the things in there, and I have to do more investigating in Tutting, because Tutting started in King Tut's time, and King Tut was the Egyptian, so I gotta do more investigation on that. And if it's going where I feel in my heart's going that I gotta pray more about it, I might not be Tutting. I gotta see how everything goes. But guys, thank you so much for love and support. Be sure to be on this channel, guys. We're getting ready to do this reaction for my Instagram and my TikTok page, where I post almost every day, guys. Go back to work tomorrow, then I'm off this weekend. I think I'm going to work this weekend on Saturday. I don't think it'll be a bad idea. I got 3 days off. Work the overnight. Go to church on Sunday. Take a nap. I think it'll be good. So, we'll see. But that's not wasting time. Let's get into his reaction.
Here we go.
Yeah.
Yo, 물건 물리는 약유 강식의 forest 우스갯속에 타오르려는 불씨 던지지 못하게 서둘러 날 밟지 Don't tie me up 가만히 놔두면 너란 물어난 성질 건들면 이빨 드러내지만 저는 너를 기다리려 하지마 Don't tie me up 회색 정글 단 하나의 rope 그건 날 더 자극해
The beat on this is pretty nice. I like the beat on this a lot. I actually like this one a lot so far. The beat's nice. They're describing a tiger. That's all I see so far. That's what I like about reacting to K-pop and reacting to Indonesian music. You don't see a lot of cuss words. You don't see a lot of foul language, so it's freaking awesome.
So bring it on.
That's a nice bike, yo. That motorcycle is nice. I don't like this picture right now because it kind of looks kind of scary, you know what I'm saying? But so far, the beat, man, I like the boy group in this because I miss, like, NSYNC, Backstreet Boys. These are the guys, group bands that we grew up in America back in the day. We don't have a lot of boy groups now that has changed to more, like, single artists and more rap. And the rap now that we have in America is just garbage, so let's continue.
Get what part?
Ooh. Yo, that solo was nice, man. Like, yo, this is nice. Okay, okay. Woo, slow down. Woo, slow down. Let's do this.
Super M, let me know what you guys think about this video. Hit that bullet subscribe button. I'm going to subscribe to them. Having music on your upper head is always helpful. Let me know what you guys think about this video. If you guys enjoy this type of reaction videos, if you enjoy Super M, let me know down below. Guys, we're on the way to 23,000 already. This is crazy. So thank you so much for the 1,159 that has subscribed to me last month. Thank you guys so much. Welcome to the channel. I love y'all. I post almost on a daily basis. I do dancing videos. I have not done in the last 2 days. I have not danced with my crew. I said I was gonna do it, but I don't do it. Like, it's like a back and forth thing. I want to try to stay on top of it, but certain things are gonna, like, it's like a back and forth thing. So, but those that are staying with me, I love you guys. Thank you so much for the love and support you show me on this channel. I am working on a new merch because the logo did not work according to plan. So we'll see how this goes, but I want to thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. I love y'all, and I'll see y'all in the next one. God bless. No clues of a view.